How's it going, everyone? Jaws4 here from the Nutty Donut, and been a while since I've done this, you know, made a video. But in today's video, me and my buddy are gonna be playing H1Z1, doing a pistol-only challenge that we came up with. We've been doing it for a while. The clip you're watching now is just a previous game where we never won, but the rest of the video is just gonna be me talking over it a little bit, but most of just in-game commentary about our decisions and what we're doing. Because when you're using a pistol, it's a little bit different than running around with a shotgun and just like an AR and stuff. So you gotta play it more safe, but we also wanted to make a semi-entertaining video where we got kills. So that's what you'll be watching, so I hope you guys enjoy. So I wasn't able to capture the start of the game, but we landed at the campsite to the east of the villas. Got, you know, shredded up our clothes so we look like a bunch of cavemen. We grabbed some pistols and we ran over here to the houses where there's a spawn truck and a dude running around looting the houses, so we're just waiting for him to hop in the truck so we can take him out. Nope, I see him, he's coming down the steps.
Yeah, okay, he's coming up.
Is he coming for the car?
He's standing still, he's looking at something. Switching guns. Is he looking at you?
No, he can't see me.
No, he's coming. Take a... No, what is he doing?
What? He's going to the other house. make sure you're hidden.
Well, we'll have to wait and see if this guy is gonna fucking, like, just celebrate Christmas in there. Oh my god, where is he?
He's in the back. He hears you. He's here. Turn around. Turn around.
I see him.
Oh my god, he knows. He's at the front. He's going for the car. Man, all that time you spent looting, man. We were waiting for so long. How was Hanukkah?
Oh my god, that was epic. That was just epic. How was the trunk? God,
Jesus Christ.
He was onto me. I don't know, like he probably just heard me walking or something.
Yeah,
but still, like I can't hear shit when I walk.
The gas started pushing down out of Ranchito, so we thought it would be best to move from our spots to the roof so we could at least have a little bit of cover, depending on what direction people came from. Obviously, if people came from multiple directions, we'd be in a bad spot, but we figured this was the safest thing for the tactic we were going for.
Wait. Come.
What?
Here, come.
Where are you going?
Come. Get in here. And stand right here. Wait, and face... You need to stand up.
I know what you're gonna do. God.
No, you can't get close. Okay, let's not. Oh my god. These emotes, man.
Oh, car, get the cover. Coming from Eastwood.
Oh yeah, I see it. Can we snipe him? He's going for the other car. Oh, dude, he's gonna check the... Dude, only one of us can be in cover here, though. Or, no, we can't go down.
Sorry, we haven't been rendered in yet.
No, I know, but...
Where is he?
Oh, there he is. No, he's down at our old base.
Yeah. Oh, he's coming, get on the side.
What?
Get ready. Nice.
Yeah, just let him check this car.
Yeah. Wait, are we gonna shoot him when he checks it?
Wait. Yeah. No switch?
Yeah. No, you can't move. They're in this house.
Do you see him?
Should I go up a roof?
careful.
Yep, they're right there. They're coming. They're blowing up. They blew up their car. They're gonna switch. Get ready. Get ready. Aim.
Yes! We got a boat!
Oh my
god. We got a boat!
Oh my god. Thank you very much! Okay, okay. We need to. I'm gonna loot. Cover me.
Oh my god. Just leave the bag. Like, outside of the car. 12 people left. Where's the safe zone? Yes, we're still safe, man. We're still safe.
They had explosive tipped arrows. Can we use those?
Nope. Pistol only. I love how they were a good sport. This phase, the wreck, is killing everybody.
Oh, police car. Police car coming down the hill.
Oh, it almost fell. Okay, it's going east.
Dude, no. Wait, how much bullets you have?
42.
Okay.
Do you see it?
No. I'm gonna go up. No, I think he drove off.
Alright. He was smoking, so we...
I know, I thought maybe he would go for the new truck.
Oh no, we need to move.
Alright, like, we'll do it, we have time. Before we go, let's get a good idea where on the map
we wanna go.
Okay, so...
Long Pine Bubba's...
Well, there's that hill right above... we could just go like all the way east. Up on the hill there?
Yeah, all the way east. That sounds like
a good plan. Just run east now and circle.
Oh! Shit, the police car was right there.
Dang it, I didn't know it was right there. I have a magnum, I could have shot it. I'm gonna leave you guys here with the rest of the video and just let it play out with our in-game commentary. And you can listen to us how we plan our way, moving between cover, because as the safe zone gets smaller, we still have to maintain distance between people if we want to get the jump on them with the pistol. So I hope you guys have enjoyed the video so far, and I hope you'll enjoy the rest of it.
Like, people are definitely camping in Bubba's and Lone Pine. There may be the shops above.
Yeah.
Bubba's.
Yeah, the shops would be a good guess.
Alright, but no, this is the street. No, we're gonna make it. I think. Go behind the shops.
Oh, another police car. It's at the top of the shops, at the road that goes down. Alright, go behind the shops. And then just cut
down.
Okay. Oh my god, you already started running. Jesus.
Of course. We should go down now. Or...
No, not yet.
You should.
Yeah, let's go. Oh my god.
Wait, in the gas?
No, but it's coming, and this is just so dangerous.
I know.
Are we going to be safe here, right on these trees?
Yeah, we should be. Come.
Yes, okay. Now we gotta go all the way up north. So, the woods above.
It's all.
Oh!
So.
Hold on.
All the people that are in the houses are gonna be leaving their houses now.
I say we stay right here.
Where's that coming from?
Straight north northwest. Actually, I can't tell. It's gotta be up that way.
It's close though. Oh my god, 5 remaining to save some, exactly. Okay, so it's...
We gotta go west.
It's just north of the path there. Yeah, but we're just gonna move a little bit west.
4 remain. Oh, Face the Wreck's dead!
Oh, nice.
Okay. But we got.
Okay, now this is gonna end. Where are you?
Here. We gotta move. But let's see if anybody leaves Lone Pine. I see there's a Jeep and there's also a truck. But we gotta actually get pretty far.
Nah, we don't have to go too far though.
We're not even at the road yet.
We're about safe now.
No. We're gonna have to go farther.
Yes, we are. We're about safe. Just a couple of more trees. Oh, I see the airdrop down there.
Yeah. I don't like where we are. We should go up higher. Oh, we're in the gas. Told you.
Yes. Yeah, no, you want to go up.
Come on, gas, stop. Come on, gas. Come on. Ah, dang it. Oh, no. Okay, it stopped. Southeast.
That's where we are.
Oh, my God.
Gotta care for this hill. This hill right here, dude, where people are gonna have to drop on us if they come from the north.
I know. What should we do? Should we get on top of it?
Ah, there's no cover there.
Are you peeking though? There's
rocks. No, they're not safe.
There's two other players. This is a horrible spot. Like, we each need to cover something, but we each need to stick together. Oh, I see one by the airdrop, southwest. He's not by the airdrop, he was just that direction. To the right of the airdrop, in the trees.
Alright. Do you think they're a team?
I don't know.
Shit. Should we just go down to the southwestern corner? No, southeastern corner, I mean. Then they have to come to us.
But there's no cover where we are, and we're down on a hill.
No, but like a bit more down through those trees down there, like straight south from you, there are trees.
Okay. Ready?
Because you're definitely gonna have to move, I think. Maybe not, but
like down more.
Yeah, those trees down here. I don't know.
We just gotta be careful real quick here. With the hill to our right.
Yeah.
About to stop.
Wow. Oh!
South.
It's down south.
Yeah. Let's get to those trees.
Down?
Oh, I see him. I see him. He's right there. See him? West southwest. He's out in the open. Should I take some shots?
Oh.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Let's get down south.
He's bleeding. I saw it.
Should we flank around our side?
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Oh, shit.
Crap, I don't know where this guy is.
Fuck.
Should we push back up? Or wait, is
he... Going up a little bit. So much... So many pushes.
Yeah, make sure he doesn't flank around our right and back down behind us.
Yep.
They gotta be a team, because where is the last dude?
Yeah.
God, I wish we could have gotten him. We shot him up.
Yeah.
Are you keeping an eye on our right? He's gonna have.
I got the right side.
He's gonna have to run now.
No, we're not safe then.
I think we are. We're southwest.
No. It's a bit more east, I think, than west. Or like just straight south.
Well, that's where I am. I'm straight south. Just he might.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Fuck. Oh, I see him, I see him! They're right next to us, or at least one.
Watch out, I'm moving.
Yeah, he's right there.
Hold on, I can't see. Oh, and I see the other dude. Careful, he's on my side. Other guy's on my side. Tree, right to my right. Watch out, he's shooting at you. Okay, just stay behind a tree.
Oh shit, I got one.
The
one.
Last guy.
One. Yeah, he's there. I got
yes!
him!
Yes!
We did it! Pistol! Yeah! We did it, boys!
Oh my god.
Wow.
Naked. Scared.
Naked. Dude, and we shared the kills, man.
I know, we split them. Oh man.